Testing, testing. Yeah, the controller stopped working. Let's see if I can reset it. Couldn't hear my volume at all, so hopefully it's a little better. These statues don't work, but I still activate them regardless. You have that one sneaky guy, sneaky bird, storm bird, hiding over here. Usually always kills himself, but not always. Yep, he almost killed me that time. Earlier, Sorcerer Rogier.
Ah, nice to meet you. The pleasure's mine. Rogier is the name.
Rogier.
A sorcerer, as you might have guessed. I'm looking for a little something here in the castle. When I'm not hot-footing it from the troops, that is. But enough about me. What are you doing here in Stormvale Castle? This place is bristling with tarnished hunters, you know. They sacrifice our kind. For grafting. Not exactly a place I'd stroll into without a purpose in mind.
His dialogue is a bit different. A bit different, I think, than the vanilla.
I see. Here to challenge Godric and lay your hands upon a great rune, are you? You can see it then, I take it. The guidance of grace. Well, enjoy it while you can. I'm tarnished, like you. But unlike you, I've seen neither hide nor hair of this guidance for the longest time.
Clearly.
Still, I won't forget how it felt when I first came here, to the Lands Between. I'm privy to a few magical battle arts. Would you care to learn one? As a fellow tarnished, once guided by grace, I'd love to help you out, if it please.
Spinning weapon, sure.
The battle art you've learned is of the Glintstone family. They were conceived at the Great Academy of Rhea Lucaria, to the north of this castle. In the past, they obeyed laws which contravened the Golden Order, so I'm told.
Yeah,
fascinating, isn't it? That the Golden Order was pliable enough to absorb practices that contradicted itself in the past. With the Order broken, twisted, and in need of repair, such adaptability is more important now than ever.
Just the one Ash of War spinning weapon. Guys, usually two. slowly because I like the fact that the FP automatically refills itself. I hear something crashing down. Sounds very scary. There's somebody else here accompanying you. Yeah, probably gonna kill him to cheese it, right? Spell pulls me forward as well as it pulls them. Yeah, so it was breaking that stuff earlier. Where are my runes? I don't see them. They're probably hiding. Oh, I see them now. Alright, let's try this again. Without getting pulled forward this time. Oh. Forward, it should be onto the rail still. Oh, maybe I can do the rock first without getting pulled forward. I can only hit him the one time and then no longer. So there's line of sight. My runes, or take the long way so I can gather and hunt while I go. Doggies. see you hiding. One of the things I like about this convergence mod is that unless it's something that's floating, any resource is usually auto-picked up, which I really enjoy. Not first playthrough I wore, vanilla playthrough, I wore that Crimson Hood. This is my first playthrough on Convergence, but I didn't use it in Starstream. Alright, so now we have our shortcut to that. Back entrance. The back entrance. A lot of the keys, or all of the keys, are not used because I haven't seen them yet. Every door, every fog door, has been opened automatically. Convergence. I don't see the way to that little upstairs area. It's right here. Probably some little silly kabuki or throwing dagger. Some of the items have been changed, but not a lot. has all the rats. I'll wait a moment. Clear this area. Spells, but not for my class. No, I know where I am. No, I don't think I'm ready to do this area yet. I'll go back the other way first. Filled up. I should be ready to go. That guy. Visit me. Sitting down. There you go. got rid of the statue that you have to break with the giant. And it just gave you the Somber Stone. Over here to where we all know Roger gets defeated. Short, not too long.